She's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Come on. Mm. Oh, shit. Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Hey, Lita. We love it.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive.
Alvarez. Alive.
Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
Leon?
Come on. Right behind you.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
The fuel pump. Leon, yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hey,
what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait. Control, exit, reset, capture photos, switch characters. Toggle MSRTU. Nasaan na ba yung ano? Map controls. Cross tutorial. Show skills. Nitro Alt. Ang hirap ng ano. Medyo mahirap yung... Ay, may napindot pa ako.
So tomorrow, we get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
And you think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful! I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Some vehicles can be moved to clear the black hole in to push them. Okay.
Yep.
Push!
Napalit pag controller yung gun. Tapos ayaw gumana ng crouch.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, a lot of them. They're thinking, hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Fuck.
Careful.
Hey, Deke, bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Whatever.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed was you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it. All the hell. What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it. Scrap. Okay.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way. Might be useful. Thank you. God damn it! Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready? Shit.
Here they come!
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. I've been thinking... about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
got.
Thank you.
That's right. Stay up there, and we'll get along just fine.
Damn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Thank you.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer. Boozman? God damn it.
Thanks, man. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers. Sir, where are you, man? I hear him.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, biker man.
You must be brought low, biker man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Get
low.
I'm gonna kill them all.
Every Bruiser.
Fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Ah. Get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck!
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm. Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god!
Don't look at it! Get on the bike!
Go, go!
Fucking ripper!
Shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm to get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. There you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.